Welcome aboard, Gremlin Air. Ladies and gentlemen, please direct your attention to the front of the cabin. For your safety, please unbuckle your seatbelts. In the likely event we experience a sudden drop in cabin pressure, oxygen will be provided. Can I stow that for you, sir?
All right, thanks.
Beverages.
That would be lovely.
Mavis, please, you're torturing me. You know I hate surprises.
This is a fun surprise.
There are no fun surprises. Just tell me where we're going. Why are we on a plane? We can fly, you know.
Back in my day, people took trains. Now that's classy.
Sure, Dad. 40 hours in a closet-sized room with you and Uncle Bernie and his smelly cigars, arguing who was more attractive, Cleopatra or Nefertiti.
Oh, Nefertiti.
Okay, Dad, thank you. Mavis, this is such an amazing surprise. I can't wait to spend time with the people I love most. But I beg of you, tell me where we're going!
Nope. I've taken care of everything, so you don't need to worry. You've been so stressed out lately. It's time for you to relax. Now isn't that better?
Oh, yes. So relaxed.
I'm gonna go check on you-know-who.
I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom.
Hey, did you see that?
Dennis went to the bathroom!
Okay.
Psst, hey, where are you? There you are, Tinkles. Don't worry, we'd never leave you home alone.
Okay, folks, you're free to move about the cabin as we have started our descent. So, any big plans for the weekend, that Bill? Oh, you know, the usual. Gotta take the kids to soccer. Ladies and gentlemen, we've arrived at our destination, the Bermuda Triangle.
Welcome to the Bermuda Triangle, where you'll embark on a monster cruise of a lifetime.
A cruise?
Surprise!
Oh, no, you don't.
What? It's just like a hotel on the water.